Police now trying to figure out how a person died after officers discovered a body in New Haven. Police said they found the woman dead outside near 285 Quinnipiac Avenue Saturday. At this time, it's unclear how this woman died. Police have not released her name.